What is up, you guys? We are back with another episode of Devil May Cry 5. Let's get into this shit.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Well, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Okay, so this is where we start, huh? This is it.
Yo! Lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Ooh, are we gonna see titties?
Something to wear that's good for digging?
No, we're not. We get some serious side boob. But apparently nobody in this game has nipples. Sad. Why would we pick B? We're gonna play as Nero? Duh. Here we go. Let's get it. Okay, what you got for me? Oh, lizard people. What a son of a shit. Hey, you're not a lizard person. C stands for cunt. Fuck. Got your ass, bitch.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going ahead.
Who? Who are you even talking to? That? Oh, it spawns. Hey. You trying to fuck with a dude? While he's trying to do things? Eat that, fucking bully.
There you go.
savage rank. Little dude. Give me that. Thank you. What we got going on in here? Okay, I need to take this out as fast as possible. Fuck. Okay, so that's done, so I ain't gotta worry about that at least. Games. Your mom might not be happy. Can we break that chair? No. Give me that. Thank you. What is happening? My life thing came up, so that means a battle is in juicy ass. In here. Oh. Kill this. Shit's nasty. And can you imagine what that shit does when it like explodes? Like it gets all over you? Gross. Give me that. Want some. Hero, we gotta go. What are you doing?
This was the right way. Nailed it.
I knew it was the right way all along. It opened like a fucking vagina. Eat that. Come on. No, no, do not ruin this combo for me. Okay, so we destroyed the vagina. Nothing new. I am great at destroying vaginas. Come on. No, no. Yeah, eat that, bro. Didn't do so good on that one, but it's okay. You know, it is just a game after all. Hopefully nobody's judging me on how good I play this game. But I mean, I'm sure you all are. It's okay. I forgive you.
Guess I'm going down.
Guess so. Oh. Give me that, please. What's this way? I'm supposed to be going this way? Guess so. Green orb. Where are the baddies? Oh, up there. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yes. Come here. fucking tentacles. Thought it was savage. Come here. Come on, yes. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Fuck you. Hate those things. Oh, fuck. How's that feel? Fucking ruining my goddamn combos. Oh, two vaginas. This is the most pussy I've seen in God knows how long. Oh, there's so many enemies too. Maybe prioritizing the vaginas. It's not the best gameplay. It's not the best game plan. Okay, vaginas are down. Okay, death scissors. Come on. You're just skeletons. Come on. Oh, you're blocking, that's why. Okay. Thank God that's over. That was a lot. Two vaginas and six creatures. That's the best porno I've ever made. Yep. Ascend. Ascend the stars. Yeesh. We're gonna ascend the stars later, son. Oh no, it's an over the shoulder view. Okay, no, it's not anymore. We're heading to destroy that fucking tree. Hate trees. Run. Run like the wind. Oh no, it's an opera house. There's gonna be a cool battle here. Boss fight. Boss fight. Yes! Oh. Oh,
nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Son of a bitch! God damn! What the fuck is happening with the... Come on, get it. Wow, these dudes. They take forever to fucking kill. Pro Gamer MLG to the top, me.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. Ominous.
I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Boy, we got another S rank. You ever heard of Pro Gamer? 15th of June, 9:56 a.m. So all this has happened in the course of only like 5 hours.
Thinking about it. Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
I love these guys.
Oh my god.
Well, no point in turning back now.
Guess not.
Some payback.
Is it though? Because it's only mission 7. I honestly doubt.
Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Okay. Let's get it moving.
What the hell? This is bad. Guess that's my ride.
Oh, we gotta jump on one of those things? Cool. You can eat my butt. He's conduit snake. He's conduit snake through the Wi-Fi. Transport.
This go.
Okay. I don't like the sound of this. Priorities. We can get on with our lives, and so can he. Oh, what am I doing? Give me that. I guess we won't be able to call Nico for any upgrades this time. What you got for me?
Still
more savage. Oh no. No, no, please. Take that.
Take that.
No. No.
Out of the way!
Halo Angelo's back? Oh, I gotta fight him again?
Get out of my sight!
Asshole.
King, huh?
Not for much longer.
But you know, this isn't really the end, is it? Nope, didn't think so.
Hey, douchebag. Miss me?
I've got this cool arm.
Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
It does. I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer.
I will not.
And die.
I'll show you dead weight.
Oh. All of this was just to prove that you aren't dead weight? Survive.
you were brought into this world.
I'm so sorry. It's not my fault.
Who dares interfere?
Enough for this one tonight, folks. Hope you enjoyed. As always, if you liked what you saw, smash that like button, subscribe, leave any tips, ideas, or suggestions in the comments, and I will see you in the next one.